Are you sure you're finished studying, Gina?
Yes, Tally, I'm sure, okay?
And now we're going to go for a ride in your graduation present. Go on, Gina, this is going to be great.
Yeah, it's going to be great, all right, because it isn't going to start.
Oh, no? Well, Oscar, I'm just going to try it till it does. Yeah.
That's right.
Go ahead.
Start.
I can see I'm in for a great afternoon here.
Okay.
Try it again.
Yes,
again.
I'm going to try again. Yes.
Okay.
Yay! It's time!
Well, hey, that car never starts. Why now?
I know why. Because Gina's graduating and the car is proud. That's why. Oh, Oscar, that's another nice thing you did.
I didn't do anything.
You know something, Mike? I love to listen to music while I drive. So let's see if the radio works.
Okay.
What?
Mike, is that a pig?
I think so.
Of course it's a pig. That's Pig Radio, Spot's favorite station.
Ah, well, I don't really want to listen to that. No, we'll see
another station.
Okay. A chicken?
And it's clucking rubber ducky.
It is.
What a talented chicken.
Yes, but I don't want to listen to that either. I can't believe this.
Hey, now that's my favorite station. Why, there's nothing like the beat of a jackhammer.
Oscar, yeah. I don't get these stations on my radio.
Yeah, you know, neither do I. I have a feeling we're not going to get any music here.
Yeah.
Ding dong, you're wrong. There's some music right there.
No. Oscar, just because it is a violin does not mean it's music.
I guess that's music to Grouch.
Yeah.
Hey, I kind of like it.
You know what? Forget the radio. Let's forget the radio here. Forget it. It's just Grouch music
anyway.
That's
right. Okay.
You know something?
What?
You and I can sing.
That's right.
Yes.
Sunny day, sweeping up clouds away.
Wow. That engine sounds really smooth, Oscar. That was so nice of you. A great present that you gave Gina.
Oh, they're having fun.